the fact that so many thousands of these radicalized young men are coming from the United States and Canada, as well as almost every country in Europe, that are moving through Europe to get into Syria to join ISIL, get that experience, and are hardened, and then go back home to Denmark, USA, UK, Germany, wherever they came from, and then continue the fight. That is a serious threat, and that's got, I think, every nation in the alliance is worried about that.